What does it take to keep a lunar base clean and green? As NASA prepares to establish a human presence on and around the moon, reduce, reuse, recycle will become a universal motto, not just an earthly one. Just like on our home planet, future astronauts living on the moon will need to process waste, things like packaging, fabrics, and structural elements. With no garbage trucks or recycling bins, explorers of tomorrow will need innovative solutions to turn their trash into something useful. With limited resources on the moon, astronauts will need to make the most of everything they bring with them, even their garbage. This is where you come in. NASA is calling on inventors, entrepreneurs, students, and visionaries from around the globe to join the Lunar Recycle Challenge. The mission? Develop energy-efficient, low-mass, and low-impact recycling technologies. Teams who enter the challenge will compete for a chance to win cash prizes by coming up with novel solutions to transform space waste into usable products to support off-planet science and exploration. Your moon-minded innovations might also revolutionize the way we recycle and handle waste on our own planet, paving the way for sustainable living on the moon and on Earth. Together, let's make one astronaut's trash another's treasure.